We're in the room that we have our Human Eccentric Rotator Device, or HERD device, which we use as a short radius centrifuge to study artificial gravity. Typical approaches are to use a very large radius, sort of you think of the things you see in movies, a large torus that rotates around. The idea behind that approach is you could spin very slowly to create a large gravity level. So you could get one Earth gravity, or the 9.81 meters per second that we're experiencing right now, by rotating very slowly. The downside of that is you have to launch something that massive into space. So what we're doing here is sort of the alternative to that. The idea is that you could have a very short radius, maybe something that fits inside of a room, but spin very fast to create the same gravity loading environment. The long exposure to microgravity causes a variety of health issues. They lose bone, they lose muscle. If all of these problems are due to the removal of gravity, we have the potential for a comprehensive countermeasure. The next step is really exploration beyond low Earth orbit, going back to the moon, going on to Mars, and exploring our solar system. So if we want to send humans into space for an extended period of time, we need to make sure that they are healthy, that they're happy in that environment, and they can perform their tasks safely and effectively.